John Gilbride.
At the annual RVH Auxiliary Awards Ceremony, members were honored for years of service, awarded life memberships, outstanding service pins, awards of merit, and the award of distinction. 15 volunteers received a plaque for their years of service. At the event, Marlene Bernie was especially honored for her 45 years of service. The 2019 Award of Distinction, the highest auxiliary award, was presented to Betty Fyshe, who has been volunteering at RVH for 20 years.